Today, you have a chance to win a half billion dollar with a B Powerball jackpot. It's the biggest ever in history of the Powerball. Now, you may have a small chance, but that is not taking away some people's dreams. WESH 2's Michelle Meredith joins us live in Orlando with what lottery officials are saying about all that loot.
Well, they tell me people are going wild buying these Powerball tickets. We're here at the Food and Lotto store on 436. Where there's been a constant stream of people going in and out, even TV crews. It's really the most crowded I've ever seen it. Now, yesterday, during a one-hour period, 5 to 6 p.m., Powerball tickets were selling at the rate of over 8,000 per minute. The state of Florida racked up $9 million worth of Powerball sales yesterday alone, and already by 9 this morning, we've got another $2 million in sales. And are you ready for some good news? According to the experts, guess who has the best chance of winning the Powerball? That's right, somebody from Florida. We're the biggest dog. Florida's the biggest dog. What do you mean?
Florida is the largest state, the largest Powerball participating state. We outsell every state that participates in Powerball nationwide. So we have the most sales. Consequently, our players have the best odds of winning because they buy more tickets.
Now, I don't mean to be a killjoy, but the chances of winning the Powerball is 175 million to one. And I've been told you have a greater chance of being bit by a shark. I'm sorry, folks. Live in Orange County, Michelle Meredith, WESH 2 News.
And when we remember those odds, it keeps our feet on the ground. Thank you, Michelle.